Hello Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club. In this video we will look at ways to find out when a website was last updated. We also will link an article in the description below that will go more into depth on the subject. The first way is through JavaScript. Open the website you want to check, press F12. This will open the Developer Tools panel. Go to Console and type in Java. Script colon alert open parentheses document period last modified close parentheses and hit enter. As you see at the top of the screen, it will show you the date and the time that particular website was last updated. Then you can use the sitemap of the website itself. Open the root of the website. And add the prefix sitemap.xml and hit enter. This will show you the most recent updates. Finally, you can check through the Google Cache Checker. Navigate to the following website, https://www.webnots.com/seo/tools/google-cache-checker and hit enter. Enter the website you're after. Hit the image verification and click submit. As you can see in the status, it will show you the date and the timestamp of when it was last updated. Have you ever had a reason to check when the last time a website was updated? Why? Tell us about it in the comments below. For more articles on how to get the most from Windows 10, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe, where we are always adding new content to help your digital universe. Thanks and have a great day.